Yeah, he looked good, but I mean, it was against Bradley, who didn't do anything. I mean, I remember sparring him, and I don't remember it. Honestly, I didn't have problems sparring him. I know what people still say, oh, it was just sparring, it's not the same. Well, I can tell you, he tried. He tried, because he proved it with a few other guys a few times where he put it on him. He tried with me, too. I didn't let him. I boxed. I did what I needed to do to make sure that he didn't, you know, beat me up. And I'm talking when I was, you know, 19 years old, 18 years old. I still believe I would beat Manny. Especially now, you know, at this point of his career, at this stage of his career. I haven't been here in a few weeks, so now it looks a little different.
Yeah, look, you have your own basketball court. Yeah. I saw you have your own lake, man-made lake. You have...
Nah, it's really cool, man.
What's this, for your horses that you'll have, or...?
Yeah, if you want to have animals there, you can have walk them right here, ride them, take them around the property. Yeah, you got your own little car wash station right here.
That's cool.
Your own cars. You want to wash your car, Father?
It has a vacuum, too.
That is.
But thanks for the ride. We'll go check out the place. So we're about to check out Mikey Garcia's new home. Hello, how you doing today? Good morning.
How are you?
Good. Looks nice. Quite a ride in here.
Yeah, it is.
It's very, very quiet. It does look just like the pictures. It's crazy.
It's a little still a little dry. It's not as green right now. The pictures were taken, obviously, you know, when it was really, really green.
Yeah.
But when I came, it wasn't. You couldn't see any green because it was obviously, you know, winter
right.
time. But now that I come back after the rains, you know, now you see some green. So it looks a little different. You know, a little more foliage and stuff.
You know what's crazy? We're 15 minutes away from a busy city,
yeah.
schools,
yeah.
buses,
yeah.
and look, it's like I'm in another country.
Yeah,
right?
It's like you're
I'm on vacation.
Yeah, you're on vacation. Awesome. I love it.
Morning.
Morning.
How are you?
Doing good.
Good. Good to see you.
Hi, how are you?
How are you doing? This is my friend Ellie.
How you doing? Good morning.
Hi, Ellie. How are you?
I'm good.
Nice to meet you.
I heard you quit a magician. You put all this together from the trees
Whoa.
To the.
Oh, no. Oh, yeah. And Frank and.
Frank?
My.
Yeah.
Frank?
How you doing, Frank? Good. Nice to meet you.
How are you doing today?
All right.
So, Mikey Garcia, big announcement. He could fight again. For 2 years. He was waiting, and now he's about to take over the boxing world once again. 34-0, 28 knockouts, and financially he's doing good. He's about to buy this home.
So yeah, this is the plan. You want to go a little bit on the inside first,
yeah, yeah.
so that way I can have my wife
sit down.
Sure,
too. Of course.
You mind if we walk in the inside
yeah.
and film and do some
Sure.
Video?
Yeah, go ahead.
Thanks for having us. Oh. I'm also going to have my wife maybe wait for us in a second.
Yeah,
she had
Hi.
Surgery a week ago.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Still
recovery, so don't
have
to be walking with us, bro. I'll have
Yeah,
that'll be fine. Come on.
So how many cars fit in the garage?
Three.
And then you have your own car wash?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. You thought of everything, huh?
No.
On grocery store, too?
Well, the person that he owns a market that has a lot over there, so he could bring his groceries if we had to, I guess.
No, but it's very peaceful. It's like being on vacation, but living
oh,
at the same time.
Yeah, it's very peaceful.
Thank you. So Mikey, this is the entrance.
The entrance.
Wow.
This is the first few living rooms that it has.
It's very impressive.
He has a very nice home, very beautiful home. We can probably look through here first. Come on in.
Even pastries.
Yeah. Take care.
That's cool. Look.
Oh yeah. Oh, and
you have security like Scarface.
Yeah.
This is the living room. Wow.
This is the dining area.
Skylights and everything.
Check this out.
Dad, we don't have to bring cameras.
I know. We already have one.
Mikey, it reminds me what a Saddam Hussein's palace is. It does.
This is beautiful, isn't this?
Yeah, it is.
Look at this. You got your windows, you know, looking at all of your property.
How did you even find this? Just one day, just looking around?
I like to look around. Like I say, I have a few websites that I use for real estate. And most all the properties that I've purchased, I found myself, and then I just go to my agent and tell him, let's work on this. So we found this.
But I see it's very detail oriented, yeah. from the lights, from the...
He built his dream home.
Yeah.
And he built it with, you know, very good purpose. Everything in its right place.
Everything has a purpose. Not
everything
this.
Is perfectly done, above and beyond what...
Look at the TV.
That's his chair, and that's his TV right there.
I said it's very detail oriented. Everything, like from the lights, to like, you don't waste space. It's very, very classy. The lighting too.
Yep. He has this over here. He has it set up as his office. He built it for himself, so he doesn't need bedrooms. It's just him and his
wife. Yeah.
But he has it as his office.
I'm gonna show this.
You're gonna become high end.
It's one of the bedrooms that he has for, you know, guests or whatever, because he doesn't use it anymore.
Yeah.
But there's a few things that I'm gonna do on my own, little touches that I'm gonna do to make it my own. I can paint, the doors.
It's so clean. How do you get people to come? This is a big house, Mikey.
The home inspector, he's like, Mikey, I get lost here. There's like a north wing, a south wing, an east wing. Wow. We need signs. We need signs.
Is there a skylight there too?
There's a skylight there and a
little
mirror and stuff.
That's cool. Just closet space?
Yeah, closet space, closet. I mean,
that's very important.
And this leads over to a little hall. Back there, this is the garage. This is the garage, I can show you. It's only a 3-car garage, but they're like extended, like big, double-sided garages. Look. And it's all with, you know, cabinets on the sides and, you know, the big, deep, wide garages.
I've never seen a cleaner garage in my life.
Built the storage,
the tools, and everything.
And
yeah. It's really cool.
He knew what he needed, he knew what he wanted. This leads to the backyard, courtyard that he has, a little patio outside. I'll show you that right now. So we'll go this way again. This is, we'll close this door. Now this is back. The first living room, kitchen, entryway. Go this way. We're again here, you know. This is one little hangout area for the bathroom, for guests, you know, if you're out here.
Yeah, entertain your guests.
And this is your back, your courtyard area in the back of the house.
Wow.
Catch the sun in the morning. Hang out.
That's pretty cool, Mikey.
That's the garage. That door is the one from the
hall. Yeah, to let you out here.
The hall. Now, we'll go and show you the rest of that side
once we go again to the inside. But I mean, all this is, like I said, when I saw this, I fell in love with it.
Yeah. No, now I see why.
And then I'm just like, no, this is lava.
Brian, you thought it was a bathroom?
Yeah.
Brian?
I'm just going to do a few little touches, you know, on my own. But you will need it. I'm just ready.
It's ready to go. Yeah, no. This is moving ready.
Oh, yeah.
No, I'm telling you, it's everything's on point. Awesome. It's really cool.
Yeah, I'm not ready.
I feel like an episode of MTV Cribs.
Okay.
Do you like the house, Ryu? It's cool?
It's not even big.
Huh, it's not?
It's not that big, he says. Okay.
Yeah, compared to what?
We'll go here. See, he doesn't need to worry about kids coming into his rooms or stuff. That's why he only has one door here.
Got it.
But this is his master.
This is the master bathroom?
That's his bathroom. As soon as he walks in here, this is basically his master.
Wow.
This is a
jacuzzi?
Tub. Jet spa, window.
What's that?
This is just the
closet
for
linen?
Got it.
Okay.
Linen and stuff.
In the shower?
Your shower over here, this side.
Man, I stay at the fanciest hotels in Vegas and they're not this fancy.
They're not this fancy.
Seriously.
Hang on, so
this is really cool.
This is his bedroom. This is a master bedroom, bigger space,
But Mike, are you a homebody? Do you spend a lot of time at home?
I'm always up and about, but I do like to enjoy my home also.
Yeah.
I like to also enjoy, and like I told my agent, it takes a very specific certain client to be able to enjoy a property like this and appreciate what this property offers.
Be sure that doors... We have a cat in here.
Oh, yeah, we'll
be sure
he doesn't
close the door.
Okay, no problem. I saw him. He looked like a dog.
Yeah.
So, I can take advantage of this because I don't have to be traveling for work.
That's
my
true.
My work is just at the gym and come.
And the gym's not too far. That's the best part.
So let me show you this side. Okay. So this is one of the closets.
Yeah. This is just a closet.
Walk in over here.
Yeah.
Aside from all these doors, you got a walk-in that wraps that way. Another one here.
That's bigger than the hotel room in New York where we pack in 30 people on the road.
Those are tiny.